I am about to attempt to make some braided salmon with shrimp, crab meat. And these are the ingredients I'll be using to do it. It was all a dream. I used to reread at magazines. Psych, baby, you know I can't sing. But what y'all can do is cook with me. Listed below is the full recipe. Ow. Y'all be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Y'all see I got all of the vegetables I wanted to use. I cut it up. Squeeze my fresh lemon in my pretty glass. I also pour some honey in my other glass because I put honey on my salmon. And yeah, y'all gonna see everything and how it all was done. Now first, what I did was clean my salmon and I'm cutting it into three pieces, like, so I can make this braid because it's a braided salmon. So when you cut it from the lowest point, well, the thinnest point of the salmon, it'll help create that base that you need up top where it's the widest. So I'm gonna cut my second piece that will give me three pieces where I will be able to braid my salmon. Y'all see me drizzle some more lemon, fresh squeezy lemon over that salmon. And I'm about to good old get this salmon ready and season it with this imported red hot pepper sauce. The seasonings you guys choose to put on your salmon is totally up to you. But these are what I use and they are listed in the recipe below. Now I do not measure. I just listen to my ancestors and I go with the flow. So I just sprinkle. So you just, you know, sprinkle back and forth. If you need like a count, just be like one Mississippi, two Mississippi, three Mississippi. Do as many Mississippis as you feel with each seasoning that you choose to use. If that'll help. So I probably did, let me say, one Mississippi, two Mississippi, three Mississippi, four. So yep, that's what I did. And that's what you just do. You season your food. I don't care what you cooking, season it, you know? Measuring, I'm sorry, a lot of us don't. But that's a good way to do it. Needless to say, I'm gonna season this really, really good. I melted a stick of butter and I will be pouring a stick of butter. I'm gonna be pouring a stick of butter. Yeah, I'm gonna stick this salmon with some butter that was melted all over these three little, what's these? I'm gonna call them the octopus testicles, little legs, little squid or whatever. But needless to say, yeah, I'm going to take all of those three, whatever, and I must just start braiding it, meaning it's one over the other. If you don't know how to braid, I got a hair video somewhere that'll teach you how to braid, or if I don't have one, somebody has one. But you just braid in these three pieces after you get it nice and seasoned. Once I season it and braid my salmon, I will combine my garlic, green onions, red bell pepper, as well as some green onion, which is also known as scallions. I will put all of those ingredients in a bowl with my crab meat, and I chose to go with Handy Brand crab meat claw, but you can use any crab meat you please, okay? And if you wanna go with the mermaid meat, that's fine too, which is imitation crab meat. Listen, do whatever makes you happy, whatever floats your boat, because things is real out here as far as with these prices when it come down to food. But needless to say, I put all of that in a bowl with two dollops of Hellmans mayonnaise, as well as two eggs. And I also put breadcrumbs inside of my mixture. And you guys will see all of that in the video as they get to that. I'm still, you know, massaging those seasonings and that good old honey and butter into this good old braided salmon with that good old fresh squeezed lime and lemon juice, okay? I'ma drizzle it with some more of this fresh squeezed lime and lemon juice. So I'm just gonna continue to perfect my braid, make sure that my salmon is covered with everything that I season it with. So here I will pour my crab claw meat inside of a bowl, and I will add the fresh garlic, red bell pepper, my red onion, as well as the scallion that I cut up, and I will combine it all together. Break up the meat some and, you know, add the veggies over it. While I'm adding all of my veggies in here, I'm thinking about that spinach would have been good if I would have brought some spinach to add in this mixture. But oh well, I don't have any, so I ain't gonna lose no sleep over. I'm gonna use what I got to get what I want. It's for y'all to season y'all crab meat and veggies too. You know what I mean? Season it. Trust your ancestors. Me too. Trust me too. Cook with me, baby. Mix it all together real good. Give it a good, good, good flick of that wrist. Here's a little something about me. I love cooking. Like, I enjoy cooking for my family. I enjoy it, like, a lot, lot. I also enjoy teaching people how to cook. But if they ask me, or if they ask me for a recipe, or they ask me for this, like, I'll walk you through. Like, I don't mind. And I'd rather show you. And then we create a vibe, per usual. Also, I know that I attract amazing opportunities wherever I go, and that abundance flows freely through me. That's why when I cook freely. If it's something I don't know, research it. But whatever it is that you do, trust your soul. Believe in yourself. If you know you could cook this braided salmon, cook it. This is my first time cooking it, and I believed in myself. I knew I could do it, and I've been wanting to cook this since last year. You feel me? It's only January, you know, the 10th, but I wanted to cook this way back in, like, maybe September. And guess what? I believed in myself. You should, too. Give it a good, good, good flick of that wrist. Once I do that, I will, you know, layer that thing, like, real thick. Like, it's going to make it so thick. It's going to make it look so good. Like, when you throw, it's like you just lotioning your body with some thick cocoa butter or some heavy cream that you use to lather your body with. Like, once I throw that on top of that braid, I'm going to season my shrimp with the same seasonings I use, onion powder, garlic powder, Old Bay, and what's that called? Badia Seasoning Complete, okay? I'm going to mix all that up after I season my shrimp, and then I'm going to just talk to it and speak love into it. You know what I mean? I literally talk life into my food. I speak love into my food. So as I'm laying those shrimps down on top of that good old crab meat mixture on top of that braid, I'm letting them know, like, I'm sowing my seeds that everything's going to be okay. Like, life is great. I am living my dream come true. I am what I make myself to be. You know, I am powerful. I believe in myself. I believe in you. I believe in me. I am surrounded by an abundance of love. You know what I mean? What's for me is for me. You know what I mean? Like, we are thriving. This is going to be an amazing year. Yes, that's what I'm doing when I'm laying that shrimp down. You know what I mean? Because it just makes it feel amazing when you know you are amazing, and you, what you prayed for or what you manifested has come to light. Like, so I'm always excited every day about my life and the things that I do in my life, in the way that I nurture my life, in the way that I nurture my family. You know what I mean? Like, I love cooking for my family, and that's why I want y'all to see this. Like, I want y'all to cook for your family. You know what I mean? Until you get it right. And that's why I'm going to do my due diligence to get you right. I'm going to help you so that you could turn around and make a video and help me. You feel me? We help each other get it right because we're more than deserving of that. Our family are more than deserving of receiving a home-cooked meal, breakfast, lunch, and dinner, and a snack with a little dessert. You know what I mean? So I will do just that, become more consistent, because that's something I want to do. You know what I mean? That's something I said. Also, I want to be more consistent
with myself, with my goals as I lay those shrimps. You feel me? I'm gonna throw this butter on here. Or maybe I'm gonna use the rest of this honey that I got in my good old cognac glass. And I'm just gonna outline my salmon, my braided salmon. I'm gonna just start placing my good old unsalted butter. Now that's the tip, okay? I love cooking with butter, but I season my food. So I only buy unsalted butter. Makes sense? You know what I mean? I just love sweet cream unsalted butter anyway. I never cared for the butter. That was, if they had unsalted, guess who was buying unsalted? Me. But I really, really, really hope y'all enjoy this tutorial on how to make a stuffed salmon that's braided, okay? That was some bougie new stuff that was, you know, put out trending a minute ago. But I got around to it. And that's why I said I'm going to be more consistent. I'm going to be more consistent with myself and the things that I want, because I want y'all to be great too. Like, I want y'all to be able to learn something from me. I'm sending positive vibrations to you from my home to yours. I want y'all to catch these vibes, catch these energies. You know what I mean? We going to wrap this salmon right on up, nice and neat, tuck it, you feel me? Get that foil right. And yes, I am using a cookie sheet. I put two large pieces of aluminum foil down, and I made everything on the foil. So that's another good space saver, or, you know, being proficient with your money and your dishes and your things. Instead of using an aluminum pan and throwing it away and all that, use two pieces of aluminum foil, wrap that baby right on up. Then when you're done serving it, you throw that foil in the garbage and wash your cookie sheet. Throw this in the oven for on 375 for like maybe 35 minutes, and then it'll be done. But of course, I'm done cleaning. I mean, I'm done cooking, but I ain't done cleaning. So I had to clean up real quick, and this is when it came out the oven. So I'm gonna let y'all sit up here and enjoy the rest of this video while I serve it up. Listen, it's the steam for me. Them aromas off of that with that good old honey, it smelled delicious, y'all. When I said delicious, I didn't even taste it yet, but it smelled so delicious. As always, I am sending peace, love, and light to you guys. I want y'all to know that anything y'all put your mind to, y'all can accomplish. I want you to remember that you are amazing. I need you to remember that. If no one thinks you're amazing, you should know you're amazing. Just the way this plate looks amazing. From my family to yours, peace, love, and light.
Just saying.